Great chance to meet another young gun as he continues his journey. It's Luke Evetts. What say we take a look at his highlights?
He's got great vision, and for a young man, he's super calm in heavy traffic. With more control and get smart, Evetts drives it forward. You could watch him all day. Brilliant change of pace right there. He's 30 out, 20, 10, and you'd have to say that's...
Turn around a perfect, right, Dennis?
Whatever you say, Luke.
Hobart native Jack Riewoldt began his junior football career at the Tassie Mariners, playing alongside future AFL stars in Sam Lonergan and Grant Birchall. Known for his outstanding work ethic and skills with the footy, Jack also made an impression with the local team Clarence in the Tasmanian Statewide League, taking part in the 2006 Premiership win against Glenorchy. Drafted by Richmond that year as a key forward prospect, Jack has become one of the club's superstars, taking home the Coleman Medal in 2010 and 2012, as well as consistently winning the club's Michael Roach Medal 3 years in a row as its leading goal kicker. Recently signing a further 3 years with Richmond, Jack looks to remain a huge part of the club's very bright future.